going to learn Nasi Goreng. Ingredients required are
shredded cabbage and carrots, boiled rice, salt, chopped garlic, aromat powder, spring onion, fried chicken, French beans, white pepper powder, sweet soya sauce, egg. Add oil in New York. Let oil reach to the smoke point. Chopped garlic, shredded cabbage and carrots. Beans. Spring onion. Sambal sauce. White chicken, sweet soya, white pepper powder, this one, aromat powder, salt. Toss well, all the seasonings is mixed thoroughly into your rice. For the garnish, fry the egg, or you can add sunny side also too. Mold your rice into your plate, serving plate. Garnish with fried egg on top of it. Nasi Goreng rice is ready to serve.